Count of Monte Cristo.
The stupid
of
stupid.
Pet, and every man's threat. The undisputed, reigning, defending, Kaiju Attack Wrestling Champion. The gold standard of professional wrestling. And the love.
Excuse me, sir. Can you shut up, please?
The underwear model, Aaron.
I give it a 1.1 on a scale of 10. But.
There's just certain things you don't do. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit in the wind, and you don't talk about another man's wife.
Oh, I did more than talk, buddy.
I don't think you did. I think, in fact, Eric Priest, I think you're all talk. I think you're playing these mind games with the guy that's going to defeat you 1, 2, 3 in the center of the ring here at the Quarry in Lamont.
Someone gonna address Mountie Bishop?
We're calling for the bell, we're on the way! It's a slug off here between Priest and Flannery! Flannery and Priest coming at it! Flannery now hitting the ropes, all the Priest charging in, catching himself in the ring. No! Flannery with a high knee! And now Flannery with some clubbering shots to the back. Crouching the gold standard on that top rope! Into that shot, wiping out Eric Priest to the outside. This match goes beyond accolades. This match goes beyond the Kaiju Attack. Wrestling gold, Flannery up and over with the Pescado. He talked about another man's wife. He tried to make another man's wife part of a psychological game. That's just something you do not do. Driving Priest head first into one of those ringside tables, following with a shot. Oh, but Priest retorts with one of his own.
Come on, Mike!
Come on, Mike!
Six!
Go, Mike.
Separating from each other for a second. Priest going onto the ring looking for something. Pulls out a chair!
Priest finds that steel equalizer under the ring. Flannery, though, cutting him off at the pass. Something as sadistic as this, and that's exactly what Eric Priest has did, and this sorry son of a bitch is paying for everything right here, right now. Flannery's got nothing left to lose. He's been on record. Flannery has said, this is my last professional wrestling match ever. Win, lose, or draw, even if I come out the Kaiju Attack Wrestling Champion, I'm done. But what I want to do, I want to end Eric Priest.
Come on,
at this rate, he might just do that.
You better move, Jack.
Priest looking to powerbomb him on the stage here. Oh, with a high boot.
Oh, shit.
Grabs Flannery. Flannery, in a bad way. Priest, powerbomber onto the stage. Those chair shots from Flannery paying dividends.
butt blood to come from such an intense match.
Flannery driven headfirst into that steel chair.
Priest! Oh, what?
Snap suplex from Eric Priest. Hitting the ropes, dropping that elbow on Flannery.
Come on!
Two! Only able to get the two.
Come on, Mike!
Priest dragging him to the corner.
Use my tools. That's what I learned.
You are a tool.
Use my tools.
Oh, my God. Duel,
duh. What the fuck?
Hey, get the man's shoe! Get
it! Shoot! One more time looking for that pile driver. Instead, Flannery! Flannery with a bad body drop! Into the chairs!
Flannery's taking every single shot he can to get Priest down, and he's finally got him!
Into that unforgiving ring apron. The front man, Michael Flannery, in firm control of this contest as he picks Eric Priest back up to his feet.
Kick that beating
boots from Flannery. And a low-level savate kick catches him directly on the jaw. Now Flannery grabbing that steel equalizer. Look at the pain! That steel equalizer. Look at the pain! Wedges that chair in between the second and third rope.
Fuck you!
Oh, bitch! And now Flannery bringing Priest back into the ring. Flannery looking to take advantage. Regina, chair in a precarious position. As now Flannery shoots Eric Priest into the ring. Drop toe hold into the chair. He shouts out to Raven. Flannery now going for the cover. Flannery looking to become the Kaiju Attack champ. No, Priest out at two.
Bro, you will lay on that.
Michael Flannery!
No, no, stop. Stop. That goes that far. Like it's no secret, huh? My wife and I are moving to Tennessee. We got ourselves a nice little house. We're going to be making babies a lot.
Do it!
I'm not pulling out. Be quiet. My best friend Nick, he knows things. Shut up, bro. But look, if I was to hang around, guys, I don't know what they're going to do with this belt. I would be a fighting champion. I would take every fucking challenge thrown in front of me, and I would beat the fuck out of anyone. So I appreciate you all for... Mr. Flannery, congratulations on your victory in becoming the new Kaiju Attack Wrestling Champion. But I gotta tell you, you really should have chosen your words a little bit more carefully. You said you'd be a fighting champ. Well, how about you put your money where your mouth is and you prove yourself right here, right now, and you fucking be a fighting champion.
Just fire a fight. Come on, give me a minute.
You guys want to see me beat his ass real quick, and then I'll get you all my promise. Yeah. After I beat his ass, I'll buy everyone a fucking shot here. Yeah. And I'll sleep real fucking good.
Very nice.
Come on, guys. Come on, right.